Hey, what's up guys? It's about 6 in the morning and I'm exhausted, but today we're in Lake George and we're going ice fishing today. I'm not taking any of my own gear up there, we're taking a guide service up there. And they have shanties, heaters, motorized doggers, so it's going to be a good time. I'm going to go eat breakfast, get my camera gear ready, and I'll see you out on the water.
All right, go.
How are you going to rip it up and pull the wire?
Yeah, like give it some slack and then hook, suck the hook.
Oh yeah, it's ripping.
Yeah, there you go. It's good now.
You just like rip it up?
Bring it up, grab the line. Feel for tension.
Got it.
Good, don't let it wrap around your fingers. There you go. Nice and easy, nice and easy. There you go. Off to the side. We're out to the side. There you go. Set them down. Down. There you go.
Nice job.
Yeah. That's good.
Here, you want to get the hook out?
Oh, yeah, sure.
It's like nice and easy. All right.
Nice catch.
Oh, you got one all the way here. The last one.
All right.
Man, that'd be fucked up for your face, isn't it?
Yep. Yeah. There he is.
Oh man, nice. Woo.
Finally. Yes. Oh man, he's huge.
Nice.
Awesome.
Hey, hold on. Let me get a selfie.
Oh, jeez. Yeah.
Can you see the hook?
Let me see.
Try to get it out.
Oh. I can see it.
It's gonna hurt me more than it's gonna hurt you.
I got it.
Alright.
Ready?
Hey, let it go.
Wait, you want me to
do it? Oh, good.
Yeah, hey, hold on.
Back. Okay.
Hey, okay. Well, that's a nice picture again.
Alright. There he goes.
I bet that's all 26 and a half inch, right?
Oh. Oh, that hurts. Oh yes, that feels good. That's a freaking big pickerel.
What's up guys? I'm gonna do a quick recap of the day. So at about 6 o'clock in the morning, we went to the bait shop and met the guide that was taking us ice fishing. We followed his truck for about 10 minutes. There's about 15 inches of ice, so he takes his Jeep out on the lake, sets up all the gear, we're walking out. So once we get there, we set up the shanties, we put the holes in the ice, set up the tip-ups, all that stuff. About 4 hours go by, and still, I had not landed a single fish. So finally, that tip-up gets triggered, and I run over as fast as I can, yank it up, and I was so happy. I pull up the pickerel, and it's the biggest pickerel I've ever caught. I took video, I took pictures, and I documented the moment, because it was just awesome. So after that, we pack up and go, and we head over to the snowmobile. Now, I don't know how many of you have snowmobiled, but this is my first time, and it was so fun. I had a blast. I got some really cool GoPro footage, and overall, just a very fun trip. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. When I started this channel, I didn't really think I'd get any subscribers. I just said, hey, why not? And it was something to do. But now I'm getting really close to 500 subscribers, and I think I might do a giveaway when I hit it. So if you guys haven't already, subscribe down below. I would really appreciate it, and I'll catch you later.